I want to talk with you about sustainability accounting. That is, regarding the enterprise as a closed ecological system, in order to consider the ecological environment factor in the management accounting. And I will use Apple Inc. as a case study. According to Apple Environmental Responsibility Report 2016, we can clearly know the Apple's efforts for sustainable development. For instance, last year, they introduced Lime, a line of robot that can disassemble high quality iPhones. A line can disassemble an iPhone just needs 11 seconds. That means 1 hour line can disassemble 350 iPhones. So maybe the above example are abstract. So let's look at the specific data. The graph bar comes from the Apple Inc. and shows worldwide data from 2007 to 2015. So let's look at the sales of 2015. As we can see, the horizontal axis represents years, and vertical axis represents the unit sales in millions. So let's look at the sales of 2015. You can see that the sales of 2015 is increased by over 200 million over 2008.